Good morning. I'm Sania.
I'm Umesha.
We are from ASCENT School.
Grade 6.
We have a lesson, Food and Resources. And we attended a very nice activity of
vegetable soup.
In that, we know ingredients we need and we need in soup. Our friend Harshita and Anushka are going to tell that
what ingredients we need for vegetable soup.
For nice vegetable soup, we require carrot, onion leaf, tomato puree, boiled sweet corn seeds, coconut oil, salt, black pepper powder, peas, potato, tomato puree, salt, powder, spoon. Thank you.
Hi, I am Gayatri. We are telling you that how to make vegetable soup. First, we have to cut all the vegetables in small pieces.
Then we take a pan, in that put oil and onion and drag it.
And after that, put all the vegetables in there
and boil it for and water,
and then keep it for 10 to 15 minutes to boil. Then our vegetable soup is ready.